war in France isn't the kind of war that makes good pictures, but in the United States, they're making up for all that. They have a mock war that can only be described as Uncle Sam's gift to the cinema. Now the tanks are in action. Armour-clad cavalry versus the very latest in anti-tank artillery. Rages into the night, and in this mock war, it's the best kind of war, picturesque and perfectly painless.